looking for you. What are you doing here?
I kinda just ended up here somehow. It's so strange. The sky and the ground look all weird. There's no one around. Something bad's happening right now. But for some reason, I feel at peace.
Have you forgotten?
What?
This is the dark hour. Ordinary people shouldn't be free to roam about. You've adapted to it somehow. Too well for a human. I finally understand. That's why I feel this way whenever you are around. You are dangerous. You are my enemy.
Your enemy? Enemy. That's right. It was on a night like this, with a full moon. It was a long time ago.
Yes. We've met once before. You and I were enemies.
Who am I? Who are you?
I am Aegis, the last of the anti-shadow suppression weapons. I was created to destroy shadows.
Created to destroy?
And you, your true name is Death. You are the shadow I sealed away 10 years ago.
Shadow?
That's obviously supposed to be Stenatos, but it looks different. I like it. Yeah, that's obviously Stenatos, but like, different. How'd you do that though? Steal him away.
I was inside of him all this time. And I unwittingly led him to discover my 12 missing pieces. And then... I get it. I understand now. I remember everything. I know exactly who... what I am.
Please!
Don't be foolish, I guess. You can't win. I'm even stronger than before.
The machine is created to serve a specific purpose. I will destroy you. That is my only reason for existing!
Sorry.
something actually going on? We're not certain of anything yet, but we can't find Igus. What? Where could she have gone? At one point, I was able to sense a persona, but I lost Igus right after that. You sensed a persona? Could it have been Strega? Well, she hasn't detected any of them, but we can't be positive. I've pinpointed her location. The Moonlight Bridge. All right, call the others. Let's see what's going on over there.
What happened?
I'm sorry.
You have no reason to apologize.
You?
Ryoji-kun? Wait, what are you doing here?
Igus is no longer moving. She appeared to have stopped functioning.
Facilitate the rebirth of the maternal being. As for the appraiser, it draws the maternal being to it, allowing her to awaken.
And the appraiser, that's you?
That's right.
His maternal being, what is it?
She's on a level of her own. No words in our language can describe her. 10 years ago, man collected hordes of shadows and contained them in a laboratory. That's where I was born. But the unification was interrupted, and I awoke before I was complete. After that, Igus took me down, and I returned the favor.
Igus? Is this for real, Ryoji?
She knew she couldn't destroy me completely. So out of desperation, she sealed me within a child who just happened to be nearby. That child grew up carrying me inside him. And by some twist of fate, he later made his way back here. He even transferred to your school.
A transfer student? You don't mean...
That's right. I've lived inside him for a long time.
Inside me?
But how...
When his persona awakened, Twelve Shadows did as well, all in order to become one with me.
Ryoji, you're the appraiser? And you were inside of him? The hell do you expect us to just believe all that?
It's all my fault. I'm sorry, but there's more I need to tell you.
It seems he fell unconscious.
He's completely worn out. Let's let him rest for now. Igus needs us too. We'll pick up where we left off after that.
What I've heard was so shocking. Ryuji lived inside me for 10 years, waiting to make contact with the 12 Shadows. Then does that mean the boy named Pharos was actually Ryuji all along? For some questions remain unanswered, however, Ryuji is unconscious. We took Ryuji and Aigis home, and the air surrounding us frigid and somber. Alright, after Aigis recovers, we can start hanging out with her. Do her socializing.
He's awake now. Let's meet tonight on the fourth floor.
Got it.
Alright, I'll see you then.
Damn you, Ryuji.
Shadows were here to facilitate the rebirth of the maternal being. Tell us more about this. What happens if she returns?
The maternal being is called Nyx.
The hell's Nyx?
Nyx is the mother of shadows. In ancient times, she bestowed death upon this world. If she awakens, the world will be swallowed by darkness, and all life will perish.
All life.
Are you saying everyone will die?
It'd be more accurate to say that we'll all surrender the will to live.
Wait, are you talking about the lost?
Everyone seems to arrive at the same conclusion. Every single human being will become like the lost, leading to the extermination of mankind and the end of the world. Everyone's the lost is our lost war, the inevitable, the entire human race will become a member of the lost. Ryuji's existence confirmed an impending extinction of mankind.
When will it happen?
I don't think you'll live to see next spring.
That's barely any time at all.
Golden is 4% of 4. It's not that simple.
More like, it's not possible. When you're up against Nyx, power doesn't mean a thing. It's like trying to fight the inevitable. Like death or the flow of time. Nyx can't be defeated. She just can't.
What?
Everyone is visibly distraught.
I was born from a collection of shadows, but now I have a human form, so I can talk with you, laugh with you, cry with you. It's the gift I received for existing within him, and because of that, I can give you a choice.
A choice?
Nyx's arrival is unavoidable now, but you can choose to live in peace until she arrives. You just have to kill me. If the appraiser disappears, all recollection of the Dark Hour would go with me, and that would erase any memories of this hopeless reality. There'd be no way for you to remember anything when the fall comes. comes, it'll happen in an instant. You won't have to suffer at all.
We'll forget everything?
I'm saying you can go back to your normal lives, and by doing that, you might buy a little time and delay the fall too. Technically, I'm the same as Nyx, so I can't be killed. But thanks to him, there's a part of me that's become human. So if it's done by his hand, then it may be possible.
Yoji-kun.
If you don't kill me, everything will stay just as it is. With no hope for salvation, you'll live every day paralyzed by the fear of your impending death. And I don't want to put you through something like that.
I will never kill you.
This is something only you can do. No one else.
Well, I definitely don't want my memories erased. I mean, forgetting all this would be like trying to hide from the truth.
Is that really such a bad thing? If you don't do this, all that awaits is despair greater than you can possibly imagine. You don't understand the terror of certain death. Don't make your decision without at least thinking about it first.
Why is this happening?
You don't have to decide right now. There's still some time. December 31st, New Year's Eve. You have until then to think about it. After that, I'll dissolve into the blackness of the dark hour and lose my physical form.
Yoji.
When Nyx arrives, I'm going to disappear anyway. So please, don't worry about me. I'll be back when New Year's Eve rolls around.
Hey! Ryuji, wait!
Stop, Junpei-kun! I felt Ryuji-kun's presence vanish just now. There's no point in chasing him. He's gone. Ryuji-kun...
Ryu's revelations were way too devastating. The world will soon perish. Mankind is destined for extinction. A difficult decision lies before me. Death is inevitable. The appraiser truly did deliver a death sentence to us all. I can't think clearly right now. How do you even choose the way you want to die? Alright, well, that was an event. Can I hang out with anyone tonight? I doubt it, yeah. Ryuji, that crazy bastard, is gonna love you out of his mind, spewing all the crap out of nowhere. This is such bullshit, man, I just don't get it. An unavoidable end? This can't be happening, I will accept it.
Sorry,
I don't feel like talking right now. I never truly thought about my own life ending. Feels like everything I saw I knew was being destroyed. So we're all going to die. No matter how much we want to live, there's no escaping death. Everyone's going to die? What the hell? We're all just trying to live our lives the best we can. And now this is gonna end? You gotta be kidding me. Alright. I'll probably do a dating side note on give me Masuru. Yeah, give me Masuru. Alright. So fast forward this. This will give me like points on Masuru. That's all I need. I wonder if this game is gonna lock the your team members' social link for a little bit because of the revelation we just heard from Ryuji. I hope not. Can hear people talking. I hear some people say the apathy syndrome, nothing to worry about. I heard the same thing. They're saying it puts people at ease, right? I think you think it's some kind of new religion? I think I got what they mean though.
What?
No way, are you serious? Falling for that? It's all a scam. The first battle's around.